Greetings, dear parents. I'm Shweta Zade, teacher of grade 1. I welcome you all to the new academic session 2020-2021. As you all are aware about the situation around, our school has decided to start the learning of the students. The teachers will be sending you the video lessons through which we will start the learning. As you know, for senior KG, it is a big transition from pre-primary to primary. And in that only, we are going to start this new way of learning. So we as teachers and you as parents have to work together as partners and impart learning to the students. Let me brief about grade 1. I will be telling you about the subjects and way of evaluation. There will be many subjects in grade 1. There will be three languages. First language English, second Hindi, third Marathi. And with that, we have Maths, EVS, General Knowledge, Computer, Karate, Moral Education, Music, Sanskrit, Art and Craft, that means Art and Drawing. Out of which parents, English, Maths, Hindi, EVS, I repeat, English, Maths, Hindi and EVS, they will carry marks and other subjects will be given grades. But this doesn't mean parents that they don't have to study the other subjects. Because the overall result will be the combination of the marks and the grades, and final grade will be given to the students. We will be evaluating the students in four assessments. There will be two assessments before Diwali and two assessments after Diwali. The timetable and the portion for the assessments will be given to you well in advance. Apart from that, you will be given activity planner, teaching in the month, in every month. So parents, whenever I send videos, I will be sending worksheets along with that, related to that video. So first of all, what you have to do is, you have to sit with your child, make sure parents you sit with your child when your child is watching the video. So if any doubt they have, you can pause the video and clear their doubts. The videos themselves will be very simple. And then there will be some worksheets given for that. What you have to do is you have to download the worksheets and take prints. If you are not able to take prints, you can simply write on a sheet of paper and give it to them for solving. They have to solve all the worksheets properly, and when the school reopens, they have to submit the worksheets. I would like to tell you one thing, parents. If we get enough time from June, like we will be starting mostly in June, then if we get enough time, then only we will be able to repeat the portion. Otherwise, we will have to start with the next lessons. So make sure the kids are studying the videos thoroughly and solving the worksheets. That's all for today, parents. Thank you very much.